My name is Dr. Eric Sauers, and I am a professor and chair of the Department of Interdisciplinary Health Sciences at A.T. Still University. As the department chair, I oversee our athletic training programs, both our master's degree program and our new Doctor of Athletic Training program, as well as our core programs in research support and human anatomy. Historically, in athletic training education, the primary focus has been on professional education and getting students trained to be able to sit for their credentialing exam. And there have been limited opportunities for students to pursue post-professional education. So what we're trying to do is develop a degree program that meets the needs of students who can actually pursue the program at their own schedule and gain this high-level knowledge in evidence-based practice, clinical outcomes, quality improvement, as well as very clinically focused areas like orthopedic rehabilitation. Individuals who are really focused on learning the cutting edge information in healthcare are going to benefit from our Doctor of Athletic Training program and our nationally recognized faculty who are experts in their areas of scholarship and teaching. A graduate of our Doctor of Athletic Training program at A.T. Still University is going to have the knowledge and skills to really differentiate themselves from other clinicians and educators that they work with. The Doctor of Athletic Training program is really trying to raise the sophistication of the whole profession of athletic training. And to accomplish that, we've got to be able to give clinicians the information that they need to do better patient care and give educators the information that they need to be able to advance the training of their students. With one degree, we can take everybody together and raise the level of the profession of athletic training.